It's not really about Michael Jackson per se. It's not about his biography or really trying to tell his life story. It's the way that one person's image can mean so many different things to so many different people.
He's beyond words. He's one of the few entertainers that is beyond a descriptive, an accurate descriptive word. Hence, my inability to come up with a word. I think also because Michael does not come from Earth. He comes from the cosmos.